pollution means introduction of contaminants into the natural environment that causes change. Major forms of pollution are air pollution, land pollution, water pollution, and non-air pollution. Air pollution occurs when pollution such as gas was smoke or back odor get into the air, make it unclean. Air pollution is also for all living to breathe and live. Next is water pollution. Land pollution. Land pollution is what we call things that hurt our land when our waste products like toxic, unwanted, and unusable things dumped into the land. It affects quality of the soil and causes pollution. Next is water pollution. Water pollution occurs due to loud unwanted sound in our environment. This kind of pollution is invisible, but it is still very harmful to us. Next is water pollution. Water pollution occurs when harmful substances, often chemical, soil, microorganisms contaminate a stream, river, lake, ocean, or other body of water. Next is noise pollution. Noise pollution occurs due to loud unwanted sound in our environment. This kind of pollution is invisible, but it is still very harmful to us. All this pollution causes global warming. Due to global warming, glaciers are melting.